had a great effect because black people, particularly back in the 1930s and 40s, and the 1920s, I was born in 1929, and you're talking about the 1930s and the 1940s, just any mention, I mean, a black person's picture in the back page of a newspaper doing something other than stealing a chicken or something, I mean, was very prominent. I mean, you know, you could be elected, you know, the second or third string dog catcher in a small town, and they name some black person as being, well, we got a new assistant dog catcher here in town, and he's Amos Jones, and he's a Negro, he's a colored man, and oh, we just grabbed hold of that and held on for dear life. I mean, a black person with some type of title, some type of official title that has to do with the municipality of this town, oh my goodness, oh, I don't believe it. Let me get the newspaper and read about this. I mean, we got an assistant black dog catcher. I mean, let's honor him. Let's bring him over to the church and whatnot and introduce him to everybody. I mean, we didn't know this. I mean, he's in right over there in the town right next to ours. So we got to have him over here and have him make a speech. I mean, we were starved for anything. There's a story that went around about Joe Lewis, who we grabbed hold of Joe Lewis like you wouldn't believe, and held on to him. I mean, when black people heard that Joe Lewis was going to be fighting, and particularly fighting a white man, I mean, everybody was at their little raggedy radio. I mean, that they went down the road to hear, because, you know, radios were real scarce then. I mean, you know, you had to travel maybe 5 miles over to Mr. Johnson's house. He's the only one that got a radio that some white people that he worked for got, you know, decide they're going to redo their mansion and whatnot, and that radio didn't fit in, so they gave it to him, because he works over there as a yard man. So everybody would flock down the road, everybody all around for miles around, and the radio would be sitting out on the porch, and they'd have it all hooked up to something or another so they could get some wiring.